He is young, talented, and very bold, but his passion for music made him change his name from Chibuzo to Fino Fino.
Told you several times, the whole school knows that I'll not be Chibuzo again. And they call Fino Fino again.
No one believed in his dream of becoming a famous musician someday. He was rejected, ridiculed, betrayed and denied.
Hey! So this boy has got so much money that people rush there now to eat and drink. While my son Matthias is wasting his time in Singapore.
Oh yes! Who else would I want to see? If not Ezeke, my very good friend.
But he never gave up his dream and passion for music.
Every day by day, I just they celebrate. Oh. Everything I do, we just they penetrate. Oh. I just want to say, oh, thank you, Jehovah. See, I'm living large, I get angels for my ghetto. Never forget where I come from, not from ghetto. Oh, no, 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 no. I just want to say, oh, thank you, Jehovah. Who reckon any word to go, Father, Father, yeah.
Why not become a power tapper? See, man, look at Mazekwe. Is this the Mazekwe that I know or what?
Fino Fino, a film produced and directed by Saint Ezekiel, Nollywood's youngest movie director, and Prince Obi Asiedu, premiering on the Global Cinemas' Wager Second Choice, Accra. Grab your ticket now!